the disruptors of the systems that Washington and Lincoln as presidents brought forth in this country.
Well, Steve,
will shut up and
if
work
you pardon
our
the cruel joke,
you
really put
I
your
will
foot in
my
voice. You should have known that if you don't watch your reactions, the enemy will.
Now,
an attitude of consistent ego cover,
and you got to tell me what you do.
Resigned dignity or willing collaboration might have saved you.
Well,
but
you
here you
know
are,
what to do with that one, all right?
A courier
Number
already
two,
out of a job.
A handkerchief.
And the clothes search just beginning. When it comes to clothes
Excellent.
And personal effects,
when the cops and
investigators take nothing for granted.
Now, number three.
They begin on the premise that every item contains a message and carry on from there. They begin
hey,
at the top.
Hey, don't drink it, man.
And work
Yet
down.
The soiled handkerchief.
Or are you familiar with that
you
procedure
put the
by
handkerchief
now?
Into the disinfectant.
Sweatbands.
Hat
bands.
Of
lining now, are studied
now,
and
let me show you
the
easy thing. The handkerchief. And you've got and
a coat and the join over the
number one.
Tailor suit.
A pint of
the lining. Shoulder
well, hey, you seem to know what to
seams
do that,
and pockets
right.
are checked
number
and
two,
double checked.
A handkerchief.
And if the hippies and the yippies and the disruptors of the systems of Washington and Lincoln as president
shirts and underwear the ultraviolet ray treatment for invisible laundry marks.
If you shut up and work within our free system of government, I will lower my voice.
Hey, you don't drink it, man.
Sewing is checked against
the
possibility of writing coded messages on thread.
You put the handkerchief into the disinfectant which kills the germs and so stops the
Shoes
spread.
Shoes are potential gold mines of
Now
events.
Let's get this quite clear. You sneeze into the handkerchief and then put the handkerchief into
gold mines, soon as they
kill
the space between the holes, the hollows of
Got
the heels, the canvas lining under the tongue.
Sure?
And
Good.
The shoelace tips
Number
are all
searched.
The hippies and the yippies and
yes,
the disruptors of the
places for concealment were innocent.
That Washington and Lincoln
but
and
the investigators were infinitely patient.
Country,
and how about your
shut
effects,
up and work within our
Will they stand up as well as you're told?
I will lower my voice.
Again, each article is considered suspicious until its innocence has been proved. When the naked eye fails, magnifying glasses and microscopes take over. Searching for pinpricks
now,
and
I'm going to show you
containing coded messages.
And you've got to tell me what you do. Number one,
no area is too small or too insignificant for the investigators to
take. That's all right. Number two,
a handkerchief is president. Washington and Lincoln as presidents brought forth in this country.
Excellent.
When the top of the leader is there, it's in our free system of government.
Number three,
I will
hold this important. It, man. That's for the soiled handkerchief which is full of germs. You put the handkerchief into the disinfectant which kills the germs and so stops the spread of infection. Now let's get this quite clear. You sneeze into the handkerchief and then put the handkerchief into a bowl of disinfectant to kill the germs. Not in with the family's washing. Got it? Sure? Good. Remember, don't